Bad news I have, Maul. What is this? The Jedi Rebellion that Master Windu was leading, work it did not. The feces, they all are. Okay. Who could have done this? No, I do not. What? You don't know. Yes. Oh, okay, that's what you're saying. Okay, it's kind of hard to know. No, with you, to be honest. It's a shame. Yes, it is. A different plan we will have. Although the Jedi Rebellion did not work, something else will come up. Hey, there's something I need to talk to you about. You see, you know that one I was hanging out with? Kira? Yeah, that one. What about her? Oh, well, listen to me. I was thinking, maybe, I do care about her. But just maybe, okay? Okay, so maybe I could go back and rescue her. On Kashyyyk? Yes, on Kashyyyk. Understand? Mm-hmm. Oh, can I go too? Really, you want to go with us? It's not about Della. A base you have now. Pregnant you are. Forever. Like, Skywalker made you pregnant.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. He did. When am I going to see him again, by the way? Like seriously, but whatever. I'm going with you guys because, just feel comfortable. We're a team. We're the iconic trio, okay? And because I respect you guys enough to go with you, I guess. Okay. I'm just saying. I don't like this. Okay. We're not friends, Padme. We are definitely not friends. Just saying. Maybe you are. Already convinced me to go back for Kira. What more do you want, Master Yoda? Oh my God! Like, seriously, what more do you want? I'm just saying. Like, this is getting ridiculous at this point. I'm just so sick of you. Whatever. Whatever. Let's go to Kashyyyk, because that's where we saw her last, so yeah. Kashyyyk? Who exactly are you looking for? Oh, there's one called Kira. She rescued me. She did? Yeah, where is Kashyyyk? Oh, it's over here, okay. I don't even want to go back to Kashyyyk. Yes. Go back, I don't want to either. What happened on Kashyyyk? Oh, that's where we were when Order 66 was executed. Ah, yes. Sad day. While you were there, the Palpatine made himself Emperor. Oh, yes, we heard. Probably while you were at Kashyyyk. Yes. So, we don't exactly have the best relationship with this place. We better keep an eye out here to see what's going on. Oh God, I don't know if I can do this. Oh man, so she rescued you. Yes. This one, when Kenobi cut off my legs and I fell down into the reactor shaft. Kira was down there doing something, and she saved me. And then I came to get Revenge of the Jedi, and that didn't exactly go very well. Let's go back up to where we were. Up in the treetops. Hopefully we can find something up here. Okay, just saying, I'm pregnant, so I'm pretty slow these days, okay? I'm just saying. Yes, and a cane I do have. I really don't care. Okay, we need to do this quickly, to get out of here quickly, okay? Everything will be done quickly, okay? Don't need to cause a ruckus, okay? We're just gonna get in, get out. That's all. Don't need to meet anyone. Don't even need to talk to anyone. Don't need to talk to any of these Wookiees here. We don't need to, okay? I don't want to. I just want to find Kira, and I just want to leave, okay? I want to see her again, okay? Like, I admit it, like, okay, Yoda, you made me soft, are you glad? Yes, very glad I am. Oh, man, such a weird little green guy. Whatever, let's go. Kira, you anywhere here? Kira? Does anyone have any clue where Kira is? Like seriously. I just want to know. Like, just honestly, I want to know. Oh, guys, this is bad. I'm sorry. Oh, man. You think we should, maybe she isn't here. What, what's going on with that? I don't know. Okay, you know what? Maybe we can split it up or something. I don't know. I don't know what we're going to do. Let's just go around here. Maybe look at another tree. She probably escaped, though. Maybe she's looking for me. Didn't really think about that. At all. This is pretty calm, okay? I thought there'd be more clones or stormtroopers around here, but we haven't actually seen anything yet.
This is child's play.
I don't know what's going on there. Oh, whatever. Well, that was one way to get down. Okay. Oh gosh, I got clones. Oh no. Don't want to start this up again. They're all gonna realize that. Okay.
You will rule this day.
Okay. Get out of here. Yoda, Padme, where are you? Where did you go? Did you follow me? Oh, what's going on? Okay, I can't do that. I'm rescue you guys. Okay, let's go check the tree top. I don't know what else, man. I can't just go around here all day looking around for Kira. Okay. Admit that I miss her. I just want to find her now, okay? I want the pain to be over, guys. I just want the pain to be over. Understand, I do. Yeah. I mean, I miss Anakin, okay? I wish I could see him again, wherever he is. Yeah, so, well, it's the same. It is the same, of course. Yeah. Are you guys hiding something? You are, okay? I've been enjoying this, but, like, seriously, is Anakin okay? Is there something you're not telling me? No, there's nothing we're not telling you. No, telling the truth, we are. You're even be telling me anything. Where is Anakin? We don't know where he is, you see. Which is about the sad fact. Yes, don't know either, okay? Worried about Anakin, about Skywalker's Volvair, but we need to stay hidden, we do. But we are going searching for Kira? Like, can we go search for Anakin? Kira's easy to find. We've no clue where Anakin is. I heard he was going to go to Mustafar or something like that. Something, I don't know, man, but there was something like that. I'm just gonna go up and look in this tree. There's definitely something you guys are not telling me, and I want you to tell it right now. Nah. We're telling you everything. Is this how you get up with this one? Okay, I don't think this is how you get up with this tree. I would love you to get up this tree, then. This is my last chance. Oh god. Okay, come on, guys, come on. There we go. There's obviously around me, I did. Okay, whatever, I'm just gonna run. Come on, guys, you deal with those troopers. Oh, I'm gonna call backup, definitely. Okay. Take care of them, Master Yoda. You took care of them? I did. Yeah, I can go much faster around here.
I don't do things by halves.
No, nowhere around here. I'm starting to have less and less faith that she will be here. But hopefully. Yeah, hopefully. Oh my god, like, really, like, oh my god, I'm so annoyed. Like, don't be annoyed, I don't know, but like, we're just doing something for more. We are okay, we're going to Mustafar immediately after this, and I don't care what it takes. Oh god, can't find her around here. Yes, I can't find her around here. Around here either. Maybe she's out here. She must be out here. Surely she's out here. She must be out here. This is the only way. Oh, how'd you go? Oh, yeah.
Against the Jedi.
Well, I think it's everywhere. I don't think we'll be able to find her. Guys, I really do appreciate you helping me through this, but it's not happening. Okay. Definitely not. Oh, duh. What's going on? Like, seriously, can you just tell me? Please, please, just tell me what's going on. Okay? I understand that. Is Anakin dead? What's happened to him? No. Alive, he is. Okay. Then please tell me. Okay. Padme. Tell you, I will. No, okay. I really would not do this, Yoda. Like, look. Like, this is not a very good idea. Okay, this isn't. No. What are you hiding from me? Fine, tell him. Padme. Well, Anakin has fallen to the dark side. What? I don't believe you. Look, Maul, is this true? Yes. Why would I believe you? Why would I believe either of you? What? Anakin's not turned to the dark side. That is impossible. It is impossible. You're having doubt, obviously. I can see that in your head. No, I'm not having doubt. You'll. No. No. Sure. What are you doing? I'm leaving. I'm leaving. I'm gonna. No. 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 Stun. Stun. Oh no. Yeah.
In the Senate before.
I need to leave. I need to leave. Oh my god. No way. No way. No way. No way. Hey, are you two all right?
No.
Yeah.
Filthy Jedi, when you have a Sith present.
Cool, dude. You all right? Yeah. We should probably go after her, right? Yes, go after her. We shall. Maybe. Look, Yoda, I don't really feel like going after her. Maybe I should just stay here. Okay, you go. Do that. I will. See ya. See ya. See ya, Master Yoda. Have a nice time. Oh man. This is not good. This is not good. So, because I'm stuck around with you people, and who are you exactly? Oh, I'm Gar Saxon. Is that your armor? No, I stole this armor. This is Bo-Katan's armor. We had this big epic fight, and I took it from her. Yeah. Oh yes, I do admire that kind of skill there. Yeah. Yep. Yeah. I don't know why those Wookiees following around us. I don't even understand it. Wookiees talk English, okay? Talk. Okay, whatever. I mean, maybe it'll follow us around. I don't really know, to be honest. What's going on? What are you looking for? Some friend that I had. Is it another one of your species? No. It's a human girl. Whatever. It's definitely a girl. I don't understand what you're saying, bro. So like, when you say something like that, I don't understand it. Oh my god. Whatever. Why are you hanging around with me anyway? I don't know. You look cool. That's fine. You know, I kind of feel lost ever since the Clone Wars ended. Mandalore as, I mean, Bo-Katan kind of took back Mandalore when she got the Jedi and the clones and stuff, and she got Mandalore back. Yeah, really didn't sit right with me, so whatever. I mean, I mean, all my soldiers were all taken down, all arrested, and taken in. I don't know what's happened to them, but except me, they were still looking for me, but I smothered Bo-Katan. I didn't kill Bo-Katan, but you know, I better go unconscious. Solar armor. Okay, cool. Cool, that's, I admire that from you. Really do. Oh, man. That was nice. Whatever. You're not dead, though. Yeah, I'm not dead, bro. I'm not dead. Okay. Cool. So, I still don't understand what you're doing around me. Still, I don't know, man. Again, I feel lost, okay? Like, well, my whole army is just kind of dead. I was with the Mandalorians, and now I don't really know where to go. Well, I guess you could come with me. I guess. I don't even know what to do. I kind of feel like sticking around here a little bit. Looking for that person. She may or may not show up. Maybe if Yoda does need help with me, I'll go with him. Yeah, okay. So are you a Sith? Well, used to be. Have this, thing with Emperor Palpatine, you see. Emperor Palpatine, eh? Yeah, I don't really like Emperor Palpatine either, so. So, guess you are fit to join us. Yeah, let's go! Woo! Yeah! What the hell? What are you doing? Why are you for no reason? What the hell? Oh, I just killed a few Wookiees, okay. Well, they're not gonna like me for that. Okay. Whoops. Yeah, that was just great. Okay. That was nice. Great. You know what? Maybe we should just go. Because I really don't feel like we're welcome here in the slightest anymore. Just saying. Okay. Let's go. Do you have a ship? A ship. When you say, what do you mean? Ship? I don't know. Ship. Well, yeah, I guess so. It's kind of an imperial one, though. Well, there's Padme going off. Okay. Don't do it long enough. Like, what the hell? Okay. So, Yoda, where are you? In Padme's ship, I am. Okay. Cool. Man. Don't know. Do you want to go to Mustafar with me? Mustafar? I don't know about Mustafar, man. I mean, that place is, hot, should I say? I don't really know if I really want to go to Mustafar and dealing with your whole Jedi and Sith kind of thing, so maybe I'll just stay back here. You know, I'm not really that loyal to you yet. Okay, well, I'm gonna take your ship though, and I'll come back for you at some point. Okay, dude. Okay, Wookiee. I don't know. I do not understand you at all. Oh my god, I hate you so much. What? I don't love. You say love, like, I don't love you. I don't love you at all. Jesus. Okay, Master Yoda, I'm coming. I guess we're back here again. Hey. Pardon me. Do not do this, please. I don't care, guys. I'm going to talk to Anakin. Okay? Obviously. He knows what's going on, okay? I don't understand. What is your problem? Obviously, Anakin knows what to do. No, Pardon me. Don't do this. Don't do this, Pardon me. I think you. Okay. I'm sorry, but, like, I think of you as a friend, okay? But I will admit it. Well, I'm sorry, friends, but I need to do this. I understand why you kept the secret from me for this long. But I need to face Anakin. I need to. Okay. Let you do this, we will. But behind you, we will be. Okay. This is gonna go great. This is going to go great. Oh god, this is gonna go really bad. I agree, I do. Wait, why did you mention us? Why did I know we're alive? Of course you're not gonna. Oh, yeah, okay. Padme! What? Kenobi? Obi-Wan? Alive, he is. Believe this. I cannot.
Only a Sith deals in absolute. I will do what I must.
You will try.
I need to. I'll turn to Padme. Don't worry. We will more control this. Okay, Kenobi. You do this. You do the first blow. Okay. Take this wedding cake. I'm pretty sure she took a long time to do that. Obi-Wan, what's that for? Sorry. How did you survive? I thought you died from Order 66. No. I swam out. Don't worry. I survived. Together, okay? Don't worry. Anakin. Don't do this! Skywalker! I knew you would do this. I knew. I've foreseen it. You did? Maybe. Why didn't you tell any of us? I wasn't with you when I wasn't with you, really, until. Okay, well, really. I wasn't really with the Jedi until, like, after it happened. You actually, what are you even doing here? I'm really confused right now. Why are you with Master Yoda? Oh, yeah, well, I mean, we kind of became friends, kind of, weird. Skywalker, calm down. It's kind of, confusing, really. Yes, it is very confusing. Friends? Friends? What is all that about? I don't get you at all, Maul. Don't get you. Okay, I need a droid. Need droids. Okay, don't worry. I'll get some droids up and running. Don't you worry. Okay. Go on, R2. This is important. Yes, I know. I've not been hiding in Padme's ship for months. Been hiding in her ship for months? Yeah. That's where all the food has been going. Yeah, that was rough. It's the last show then. This is... Okay, yeah, I'm gonna kill him. I don't know if we can kill him more. It's all right, Kenobi. Do what needs to be done. And why is it just... Okay, whatever. Okay. Vermont, you're gonna be back up. I can do this, Anakin. Anakin, you don't have to do this, Anakin. I do. My friend is really gone. Okay, what is going over here? Okay. I don't have to. Oh god. I can just run away. Okay. I need to assist Obi-Wan. Wait, Kenobi, we're formal. I'm coming, Kenobi. Ugh. Come on, droids. This is where you're gonna be useful. I'm gonna be a 2v1 anymore. I'll be kicked out of the battle. What am I gonna do? Do kind of need a second person here. Oh, I'm lost. Don't worry, Maul. I can help you. Oh my god. You can break him too. Really? Okay. Great. But don't worry. It's great. Oh my. I don't know if I can do this. Okay. Here I am. Yeda. Take him. I can. It's great. Luke Skywalker. Good to wear. Very fast. Oh, geez. Quite. Okay. I'm just gonna. I'm fast as well. Ow. Hurt? That did.
Clear my mind.
Stop flubbering on a little bit. Get you, I will.
Well, isn't this quite a treat?
Okay, don't worry, Master Yoda. I'm ready. I can do this. Anakin. Think about this. Yeah, Anakin. Shut up, Maul. Oh man. Okay everyone, let's go. It's a 3v1 against Anakin. You can do this. My name is now Darth Vader. Okay, it's a 3v1 against Darth Vader. Really? Maul is obviously a better name than Vader. Obviously. Up! Maul, honestly, like, hurry up. The world's drowning here, like. Nah, just gonna move right here as well. Okay. Anakin. Reference to saying that name. Okay, look on. It's a nice ride. Nice scenery. Oh, why am I doing this? Kenobi should be doing this. Why am I doing this? Kenobi. Okay. Kenobi. This is you. Why am I doing this? Don't worry, everybody. It's me, it is I, C-3PO here. Oh, great. Bloody droids back. I guess it's actually a 5v1 then. Oh god, okay. Oh god. Ugh. Oh! Oh! Ugh. Can't go on for much longer. He's too powerful. Don't worry, man. I'm making my way to your position. You're not going to be alone for much longer. Okay. Thank you, Kenobi. Okay, R2. Weirdo. Okay. I can match your moves, Skywalker. You were toast. It's the end for you. Anakin, Chancellor Palpatine's evil, I'm coming. Oh, God, might one of you, the Jedi are evil. Yes, look, I once believed that too, okay? Oh, I can do this. Kenobi, you finish this off, Kenobi. You do it. There you are. I'm here. Don't worry. Oh, Jesus. Oh my God. Oh my God. Good job. Get out of here, we shall. Yes, let's get out. Let's go. Let's get out of here. Yeah. Oh my God, Sidious is shit. Oh my God. That's what I call a close one. Okay, we're back. We're back. Need a medic, quickly.
You look taller than the last time I saw you.
sorry. Okay. Medic we need. Up here on the cliff side. I haven't been here before. This is where the remote rebellion is, apparently, Kenobi. Oh, okay. Need to get Padme up here as soon as possible. I believe Anakin would have done that to her. End of the season, this is sad. Are you that your show is ending, Ma? Yes, of course, I'm pretty sad that my show is ending, really. Like, Ma, does it have to end now? I mean, you could get a season 2, Ma, don't worry. I mean, the things that I've pretty black and white, I mean, like, come on, like, there's still a lot for you to do, like, Yes. Okay, let's go put it on the bed, yes, okay. I'm already here, you are, R2. Okay. He's having twins. What? The babies, they're twins. Must be the twins. Oh, sorry guys, sir. Twins? Yes, apparently so. don't really know what this is about. I do. Maul, stop it. Twins? Yes, apparently. So, okay. Okay, let's go. Padme, you can do this. Come on, Padme. Come on. She did it. Oh, yeah. I'll do this one. Luke. Okay. The first child. You take out the other one because I don't like children. Leia. Okay, and you take the other one because I don't like children. Is she dead?
No, she's gone to a coma.
Okay. Okay, well, this isn't exactly what we were expecting, to be honest. And, I'm a little bit afraid of what's going to happen. Mm-hmm. Yes. So am I. Oh, man. What will we do? What will we do? Well, what about the children, okay? If Natalie's gone to a coma, she'll probably have plans for them, okay? Yes, plans for them we shall have. We'll send. Bale is around. Maybe Bale again. He'll side with us. Yes, he can look after the girl. Yes, what about the boy? I feel like you're gonna suggest something to do with me with the. Maul, I think you should look after the boy. Okay, bring him to Owen and Bruno and Tatooine. Why can't you do that? Because I'm gonna stick around and lead the rebellion. Yoda can lead the rebellion. No, I actually need to do. Too old I am. Retirement I'm going into. Retirement. What? And also, recently I did kind of find out I have a son, so. With the other. What? What? You have a son? Yes. Really, Master Yoda? Yes, I do, yeah. Yeah. Things got a little bit too busy in the bedroom one night. Are you kidding me right now? Oh, I'm Master Yoda, you dog. Yeah, I don't like to brag. I know you like to brag. Yes, I do like to brag. I'm a dad. Oh my god. Okay, fine. I'll go look after the boy. Whatever. Stupid. Don't want to do it, but I know I have to. Okay. Leave, I will, and go to Dagobah. Goodbye, Master Yoda. Goodbye. Oh, why must I do this? Hey Maul. Oh god. Oh, I'm here. That's why I'm okay, I'm going to go do some stuff over here. So, hey, what's up? Hey, yeah, here, you know, we're gonna like hang out and team up or something, and, well, I've been told that I have to, unfortunately, go and look after the boy on Tatooine, Luke, son of Skywalker, that was fighting. Okay, did that go well? I mean, Kenobi did kind of chop off a few limbs from him, but other than that, it went very, very smoothly. Okay. Now, I actually had someone design some armor for you, okay? Because this armor is not doing anything for me, so. Oh my god, that's great. The horns, they're great. What are you? Okay, stop this. Okay, let's go. Let's go. Let's go, Gar. Let's go. Gar. Oh, there he is. Okay. Whatever. Oh, yeah, okay. Actually, I do actually like this armor. So, guys, I'm gonna go off with you. Until maybe I find my place in the galaxy. But I mean, you're pretty cool, so go after look after this child. Yeah, so it wasn't my plan either. Should probably get into some better attire for this as well. Do you think that this is good enough? Oh yeah. A little bit. You can see a little bit of chest there. I mean, Tatooine's a very hot planet. Yes, it is. It's a very, very hot planet. So, I mean, I guess we're gonna look after the boy. Oh, did you do you have him? You have him inside you. Okay. Well, Gar. Let's go. To season 2. Eventually.